There's more to the Mitchells than bricks and mortar. We're a family.
If you haven't got family, you've got nothing.
Because without each other,
family's important.
Phil?
What have we got?
And that part.
Can't take my eyes off you, can I?
At least I stand by my kids, no matter what.
Not for 2 minutes.
If your brains were dynamite, you wouldn't have enough to blow your axe off.
Look what you produced, two thugs and a slapper.
Samantha.
You even drove your husband to drink. I'll tell you what, Peggy Mitchell, you're filth.
Violence isn't the answer, son.
I'll give you a facelift.
Ah! What is that?
Oh, you dirty little sot.
If I catch you anywhere near my two sons,
she ripped this family apart.
I'll kill you with my bare hands.
Tell that bitch that hell will freeze over before she becomes a Mitchell again.
Don't tell me what to do. Don't ever tell me what to do. Because this is it.
All that I am, I give to you.
This is me.
All that I have, I share with you.
And if you don't like it, I can always turn around and walk straight out again.
You're the only woman for me, baby.
You're the one for me, Peggy. You're the only one I love.
Just the way you are.
Come back and be my wife.
I've got breast cancer.
We're a team now.
Stop crying.
I'm staying put. We're going to fight this together.
I'm terrible.
Of course you are.
You've got AIDS, Mark. And I won't have that sort of thing in my pub. I'm sorry, Mark. Really, I am.
Okay. I could be clear for months, years even. Doesn't matter what I do. It's going to get me in the end.
It's like a nightmare.
All you ever did was order him about and nag him.
It breaks my heart to say it.
You're a witch!
But I'm leaving you.
Families always come first. You were taught that before you could walk.
I saw a grandmother who sat in the front room with the telly turned up.
He blames me.
While your brother took a set of jump leads to my backside.
And he's right. I'm not a good mother. Oh, Sam, Lord.
Don't you love me?
Yeah, well, Grant's not here, is he?
Yeah, and more's the pity, because he would have killed that man without a moment's thought.
Get off me! Get off me!
I can just snap my fingers and Peggy will come running in just like she always does.
If you'd done what I asked you before, Archie wouldn't be a problem.
I want you out of this pub by tonight.
Never underestimate,
or you're going to regret,
his capacity
to be rotten,
to make a cock up of things.
Evil.
The prizes.
Little thing you've ever done.
Shut up! All of you!
The Mitchells and the Watts, they just don't mean.
Did you kill Don Watts?
No. Chrissy Watts! Murderer!
You poorly fowler. You've always looked down your nose at me, haven't you?
Tell him you're sorry.
You sneered at my sons and my daughter. You think you're so superior, don't you?
I said tell him!
Peggy!
And the old lot of you are a pack of liars!
Look down my nose at you, you bet I do.
Yes.
I said, get out, you cheap proctile bastard!
Will you listen to yourself, you stupid fat old tart?
You did it for me!
You take back what you said!
You bitch!
You bitch! You cow! Cow!
You whitey old man.
You love this place, it's not your bar.
More than you love me.
Just shut you up.
Admit it.
It's you! It's the stinking rotten stuff!
Let's see how you feel.
I need you.
I don't think you know who you're dealing with here.
When it burns.
I'm not some cuddly little old lady.
To the ground.
Nah, you haven't got the nerve.
I'm Peggy Mitchell.
Well, I'm Peggy Mitchell, and I
don't forgive.
No, I don't ever forget, not ever.
Not me, darling. Not Peggy Mitchell.
Pick up your dress! And screen you out!
You cross my path. And you pay. I'm old, Easton.
I'm not scared.
Really, Easton, proper.
You're my son.
And I'm gonna help you.
Peggy!
Don't mess with me. Get out of my path.
The cancer.
You're just gonna give up and throw in the towel. Am I? Not worth living for.
Cancer's not having the last word. I am.
She's had to fight the whole of her life I love you.
You will never leave me.
No, sweetheart. To keep the show on the road. Peggy Mitchell. Taking on the world single-handedly.
Don't stop. I put on a smile. I laugh. Whatever's really going on in my real life, I put on a show.
Hope you all enjoyed the fireworks.